U.S. Department of Transportation has awarded Louisiana a $3.5 million grant to help remove debris from highways and repair roads affected by Hurricane Isaac. The money is from the department's Emergency Relief Grant Program. Senator Mary Landrieu called the funding a critical step in the recovery process.